Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. To start this video, we have another SpaceX launch coming up soon with an exciting payload being launched. As you can see on the SpaceXFans website, we can hopefully expect DART, or the Double Asteroid Redirect Test spacecraft, to lift off on Wednesday at 6:20 a.m. UTC or 1:20 a.m. Eastern Time. On Friday, SpaceX posted a tweet saying, "Static fire test complete, targeting Tuesday, November 23rd at 10:21 p.m. Pacific Time for Falcon 9's launch of NASA's Double Asteroid Redirect Test." They then posted a second tweet saying, "NASA will intentionally crash the DART spacecraft into an asteroid to see if that is an effective way to change its course should an Earth-threatening asteroid be discovered in the future." There was an interesting article posted on the Spaceflight Now website regarding SpaceX launches. It says SpaceX's next Falcon 9 mission, scheduled November 24 from California, will tie the company's record for the most launches in a calendar year. Another Falcon 9 flight, December 1st, will break the record. Over in Boca Chica, here's a view of the progressing orbital launch site. Work continues to progress at pace with the orbital launch mount construction. The new wide bay building at the production site continues to come together. There was a picture posted on Twitter with a closer look of the orbital launch mount. Musk responded and said, "This launch mount is not easy to build. With the Blue Origin HLS lawsuit now lost, I thought I would share this tweet from Michael Sheets." It says the US Court of Federal Claims releases its opinion on the Blue Origin HLS lawsuit ruling, saying that the company does not have standing because it did not have substantial chance of award, and even if it did have standing, it would lose on merits. Elon Musk recently spoke about Starship with the National Academy Space Studies Board, and someone posted a tweet with the key points. It says, first orbital launch attempt in January or February. 1,000 starships for life to become multiplanetary. 2 to 3 uncrewed Mars landings before humans. A dozen starship launches in 2022. Launch of commercial payloads in 2023. On the left here is a ship upper dome, and on the right a booster common dome. The Starship 21 nose cone continues to be worked on with crews working on the tiles. The body of Ship 21 is still waiting and being worked on in the mid bay. Here's the Ship 22 common dome section being worked on in the yard. The B2.1 test tank is waiting at the launch site for some testing. The work on Super Heavy Booster 4 is continuing to progress. Super Heavy Booster 5's liquid oxygen section was lifted onto a transport mount. Then the methane section was lifted on top of the lock section to form a fully stacked Booster 5 vehicle. Like usual, I will finish this video by showing the latest Starbase production diagram, thanks to Brendan Lewis. As always, I have to say thanks to Mary, known as Boca Chica Girl, for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.